Hi, I'm Lenore. I'm a singer and voice teacher. Today I'm going to react to Duncan Laurence, who just won the Song Festival, as they call it here in the Netherlands, or the Eurovision Contest. I just watched it this morning. I didn't watch the competition. So I did watch it one time, and I had already a few things coming up in my mind, and I wanted to share them. So. We're gonna react, and I'm gonna give you my opinion about it. let's see how it goes. It's also in Israel. How symbolic is that?
Broken heart is all that's left. I'm still fixing all the cracks. Lost a couple of pieces when.
Yeah, there's a few fans in there, huh? Bravo. But yeah, bravo. This is. This is like he has a direct access to the chest resonance. It just goes. And he has this nice, almost mourning sound, you know, when everything is really low. Beautiful, beautiful sound. No complaints so far.
I carried it, carried it, carried it home. I'm afraid of all I am. My mind feels like a foreign land. Silence ringing inside. Please carry me, carry me home.
That was powerful. I thought about it the first time I saw it. It was like, carry me home. Just immediate connection with the listener. That's yeah, he's really going with that, I think, because you will hear as we go on, this is a beautiful song, and but this is really not, it's not like a special song. I was not blown away by the actual song. What I was blown away by is the emotion, and I think this is what he was going with here. That's how he was knocking everybody, you know, everybody's socks off, but really appealing directly, like, to the very deep, like this distress feeling. So that was very well done, and beautiful falsetto voice, so not, almost not airy at all, rather rich and angelic, I would say. Yeah, wow. It's better in the second listening than it is in the first. Really gets to me. Beautiful, full, rich voice, powerful. Very nice. It wasn't really belty, but it was close. Yeah, it had the power of belting, but it had a little bit of a mix there, I think. And his vibrato is, yeah, that's interesting. I want to talk about it a little bit later. But for now, I just want to point out that one thing that, you know, that is not perfect here, and that's his posture. If you can see that he's hunching a little bit over the piano, and his head is going a bit forward, and I'm guessing that it has something to do with that little finish of the vibrato that I'm going to talk about later, but just let's keep watching a little bit.
Giving us a little take a lot. I saw the end for it begun.
direct access to his voice. Like, he has really good control. So whatever it is that I'm going to say about it does not take away from the fact that he's a very good singer. That's the nice face, yeah, that I was talking about. Losing it. That's good. So that's what I'm talking about. And he goes, this is morning, so I have that a little bit myself. The line, yeah, the straight line of a nice, calm, straight posture is essential to the airflow and to have a really free sound. And when you're a good singer like Duncan is, you can get away with it, right? You can just sing and sound marvelous. But when it comes to mostly the last notes, you know, when it matters, then there is a little bit of interfering with that, and his vibrato is a little bit trembling. Yeah, it's not really like waves. So I think it has to do with that head position. I could be wrong, but that's, you know, from my experience, that usually has an effect. Yeah? So if he chose to work on his posture, maybe it's just for this performance. I mean, can you get more stressful than this situation, competing in a you know, competing with all of the countries in Europe, right, representing your country, that like live, right? I'm not judging. He is doing a great job, but I'm just saying, consistently his vibrato is coming out like a little bit of. It doesn't sound like that, but that's what he's doing. Rather than just letting it really flow. So that's the only thing I'm gonna say that is not absolute praise. Check this out. That's he's owning this performance with the throw of the head, and you know, whew, that was good stuff. Yes. Okay, the ending was exquisite. It was really, again, that rich falsetto tone with almost zero air, just really nice, round. Makes me swoon, I have to say. It's a really good performance. And a good song, and a good singer, a good all round, but I know, I said my piece. And congratulations to all the Netherlands for winning first time after 44 years. That must be a good feeling, and I'm happy for you. And I'm happy for Duncan, and thank you for watching. Let me know what you think, and enjoy singing. Bye.